Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
Lord, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't... What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Well, we're just going to pause and take a little break there after that rather large intro sequence. And, I'm not going to mention anything about the person sitting in the back seat just as I crashed. Anyway, you're watching Headset VR. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to a brand new video. Now, it's not a brand new game, but there is a brand new game coming out on the 3rd of September called The Casting of Frank Stone. Now, if you're familiar with the Supermassive games, then you'll be aware, obviously, of The Quarry. You'll be aware of The Casting of Frank Stone that comes out on the 3rd of September. You'll also be familiar with Until Dawn and the Dark Pictures Anthology and the VR games that they also produce. Now, the Dark Pictures Anthology is completely playable in VR, which you probably would have seen on the channel quite recently. And so is this. So now we've got past the intro, we're going to put this into UEVR. So I'm currently playing here on an RX 6600 XT GPU, a Ryzen 9 3900X CPU, and I've got 32GB of RAM. I'm playing using a Quest 3 headset with the official Oculus Link cable. Now, if you can support the channel, that will be absolutely brilliant. Please give us a subscribe. You'll see every VR-related video that comes on the channel. And if you do like what you see, please give us a thumbs up and make any comments that you want to. I'll respond to every single comment, and you put the comments in their usual place. Anyway, let's get the UEVR injected and see what we've got. Okay, so UEVR's injected. So let's just have a little bit of a move around.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Yep, she's gonna kill you. Now, in case you're unaware of what the Quarry is, it's a game made by Supermassive Games, who are popular for the Dark Pictures Anthology and also for Until Dawn, which was a 2015 game that is being remade and comes out in October this year. And this is a story-driven horror game with lots of quick time events. You've got to quickly react with the controls. And like I say, we're going to play in VR today. I'm playing using a gamepad because it's a little bit better for the QTEs. You can play on mouse and keyboard if you like, or if you wish to use the VR controllers. In this case, it's a Quest 3 controllers. You can if you wish. Let's have a snoop. That doesn't mean we're going to find a rapper in here that's smoking a joint, does it? No, it means that you've been rejected. What the fuck? Oh, let's give me the willies. There's an old granny in the woods in a nighty.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Well, all I can say so far is this looks pretty damn spooky in the headset. Oh, what's that there? Okay. It is done in a bit of a different visual style from the other Dark Pictures games by Supermassive Games. Different fonts, etc. But I suppose they've got to make it look different, haven't they? Okay, so we're looking for an old granny in the woods wearing a nightie. See if we can give her a cardigan or something like that. Oh, look at the graphics there, the mist. Is that mist? No, it's just the trees. I'll say something, the facial detail on these characters is absolutely flawless. It really is. Oh, the fuck, granny! Okay, that looked like the woman that was on the back of the car seat. Right, well, I haven't eaten a lot today, but I think there's a good chance I might prove it too. Okay, it's not good for a young lady to be wandering around in the woods on her own at night, in the dark. Well, I'm starting to get a little bit twitchy here. Whoa! There was someone there! What the fuck? There's someone there. Oh shit. Can we like get out of here, please? Whoa! Yep, get the fuck out of there! Nice legs, by the way. couple of QTEs. Another QTE. Well, she's a bit of a QT as well.
What's wrong? Is everything alright?
For pixelated landing.
What's going on? What's going on?
We need to get out of here.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Woo!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just... Is this kind of like the all-time scariest car?
I don't know. This is my first car.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh. Okay, thank you.
Ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel, do you understand?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Good night.
Bye. Look at the detail on the faces. It just looks so good. So
all right,
realistic.
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Wow, I mean, this place just looks amazing. This lodge. Dare we have a bit of a wander around here? Well, it's meant to be a horror movie, so let's have a little bit of a wander. Let's check it out, shall we? What have we got here? Oh, I'm inside the doors. I don't know like that. A murderer.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I don't see anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
There's definitely someone there.
Okay,
Okay, so...
So as you can see, I am flipping between VR and non-VR for the cutscenes. Let's tie up the hammer here, shall we?
Hammer time.
You sure?
That's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
It looks great in VR, but the cutscenes are best seen.
Wow, that was super loud.
Yeah.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
And why aren't you going with her? Chivalry is dead in this game. What? Back into VR? Well, let's hope it's just Chivalry that's dead. What on earth is that? My God!
Max?
Where's he gone to? Call him again, I can see him! Okay, do you want to just go get Max?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Whoa!
Max? Okay, we're gonna be evil!